just hoping that Jamal Murray on cue there. Freed fighting. He's the only one.
There's one
still
guy
with it. Kenneth Freed!
You had four people, three and a half court, one out in the three-point line watching as Kenneth Freed just... Hats off. I mean, yeah. Way not to quit on a play. That was just unbelievable.
Offensively through a quarter and a half for the Bears. And not a way to start it. On this drive as D'Angelo Hall steps in front of the Jay Cutler pass. Blitz coming. And D'Angelo Hall snatches it away. And races down the sideline with a man to beat. He got a block. And Hall will go the distance. My, oh my. Third interception for D'Angelo Hall. And the question bears repeating. Which team wants to win this game? Deep ball. D'Angelo Hall with his fourth interception of the game. That ties an NFL record. Fourth interception. And all of them have been in the second half. That has to be a record. Four INTs and a half.
And sends the first pitch to deep center field. And Jones reaches up. Can't get it.
I hope he didn't get hurt because he extended his arm.
Well hit to left field, and Chavez looks up, another two-run homer. Three in a row for Josh Hamilton.
To the two homers and a double.
High, deep, center field, Jones at the wall, a three-homer game for Josh Hamilton. How about another? To center field!
Fedorov swung it. Kozlov across and score! Ovechkin! Eichmann and Ovechkin left side to Green on the right to Ovechkin and drive. Score! Very coolly it changed. He tied it. Ovechkin a shot. He scores!
And welcome back. This is earlier tonight here at Gila River Arena as Shane Jones was leaving the ice during warm-ups. He had the hat trick, and tonight the fans parading with the ice with hats tonight, and he gets the cowboy hat, picks it up, puts it on. What else would you expect from the captain of the Arizona?
Yourself with a guy coming off an injury is if he gets hit on that spot, how's he going to react?
Chris Bosh comes up short. Miller has the rebound. Chalmers for three. And Miller has another rebound.
He's got three rebounds in a row.
Mike Miller just thirsting for that first shot. Wade downtown. And Bosch with the offensive rebound.
Eric Ahita settling for jump shots right now. You got to penetrate that zone.
Miller for three. And Miami gets a fifth chance. Wade underneath, stuffed by the backboard. Another missed shot and another Miami rebound. Miller again. Oh, one of the craziest sequences you'll ever see.
Oh my, he had about seven rebounds there. At least six offensive rebounounds, seven chances to score.
Trying to make it more difficult now. Burrow throws, intercepted. It is picked off, and on the run is Roquan Smith. Down the sideline, Smith gets a block all the way. The pick six for Roquan Smith.
Afraid to throw the next interception, he's ready to rock.
Play action, good blitz pick up by Mixon, and it's intercepted. Jalen Johnson with the pick. Without an interception, throws a pick on two straight passes. 17-3 Bears with a ball when we return turnovers. Back-to-back picks as Burrow will throw on first down. Pressure up the middle. He's hit, and it's a third straight pick.
interception, this one for Angelo Blackson. And it's first and goal Bears. Ogle
got to start hitting.
There's a fly ball hit to deep left field. Gallo's looking up. It is gone to Souvenir City.
Edwin Encarnacion with a mammoth three-run home run.
A swing and a fly ball. Well hit. Deep right center field. Near the wall. Goal! Encarnacion 5. Texas 1.
It's home run derby for Eddie and the Parrot.
Three times in a game.
The next pitch hammered. Deep left. There she goes. The third three-homer game in the career of Edwin Encarnacion. He blistered one to left. And the Indians lead it 12-4.
President, here come the Golden Knights. Narciso scores. Stone, excuse me. Right off the hop. And put the Golden Knights in the power play a ton tonight. Jones makes a save, rebound, score! It's Stone again! Swings the last couple minutes. Here's Stone, a shot, he scores! Hat trick for Mark Stone!
What a scene! Mark Stone is putting on a
And that present by four. Westbrook for three and he's fouled. It counts. And he'll go to the line for a potential four-point play.
Are you kidding me? Westbrook goes from the goat. Well, actually from the hero to the goat and back to the hero.
To the corner, Markieff Morris air ball. Yikes.
Gotta find Nick Young in transition here. He's got the hot hand.
And Lynn finds him in the corner. Swaggy P gets it to go. And a chance at four. He's coming alive here in this fourth quarter late.
We talked about the struggles over the recent games, but in this fourth quarter, Nick Young here has ignited the flame here. Wasn't even looking at the basket.
Play fake, Corral. Gonna throw Corral, that one into coverage, and it's intercepted by Arkansas
instead of a linebacker.
And Barry Odom, the first year defensive coordinator, head coach at Missouri the last few years. There's another pick. Arkansas's got another one, and this one's gonna turn into points. Jalen Catalan cut it in the replay room, confirmed it. Turnover. Ole Miss has a chance to get right back, and they throw an interception. Arkansas, amazing. But the nickel back for the Razorbacks, and Lane Kiffin cannot believe it. For single season production, it is a different offense, that's for sure. That's another back pass and another pick. Amazing.
Wow. That's the second one for Hudson Clark.
Comes up with another one. And second and 12. Corral zips one. It's intercepted again. Grant Morgan comes up with another pick inside the 10. Touchdown, Arkansas.
Invited them to run.
Fourth and 17. That one is intercepted again. Hudson Clark's got another one.
He's got a hat trick. That's the third pick of the day for Hudson.
3.21. There goes Ellsbury. The pitch from his knees. Kratz will throw, and it'll hit Ellsbury. So a stolen base on for Daniel Nava. Runner goes, and Ellsbury has got his second theft of the night again. The ball hits him.
Home runs, but
Ellsbury takes off, and he will steal second base easily with his third stolen base of the game. Ellsbury taking off for third now. Throw there is going to be late. Fourth stolen base of the night for Jacoby Ellsbury. There goes Ellsbury. The pitch is high. The throw is going to be not in time. It skips into center field. Ellsbury will move on to third base, and he's got a new Red Sox single game record. Five stolen bases.
Dunquist foot race, and it's Dustin Bufflin ahead of Schwartz. Played it though right to Shen. Shen driving on the backhand. He scores! Timer misfired by Schwartz. Bozak right back again. Schwartz scores!
Look,
look, his glove's up in Maroon's left arm. He's
American Hockey League as Schwartz cuts to the slot. Jaden Schwartz scores! A hat trick!
Memphis has had an answer all night. A quick 6-0 run. Allen got a piece of that one. Almost out of bounds somehow. Durant lets it go.
Oh!
The deflection there didn't look like he had gone out, and now you have to confirm the 3-point. Looked like he was behind the line here. Let's see here
around the gym as here's Garland missed the shot. Taco grabs the rebound, keeps the possession alive. Anderson fires. Taco's there again. The crowd loves it. Ball salvages another possession. Here's Garland. Garland with a pump fake. Goes to Pangos. Can Taco get another? Yes, he did for a moment. Cavs ball.
Going after the ball.
Kamara gets it and right up the gut. He is gone. Touchdown, Saints. Kamara. Touchdown. Just gonna say, Troy, should be ready for the playoffs, they say. Kamara cuts up field and touchdown, Saints.
Really tough running.
Kamara again, how about four? Touchdown, Saints.
I'm ready, touchdown.
Kamara looking for five. He's got it. Touchdown, Saints. Kamara in a tailback. He's got five rushing touchdowns. And now six. Tied for the most all time. The Hall of Famer Ernie Nevers, the only other in NFL history to do it, and that happened in 1929. Alvin Kamara with six rushing touchdowns here today on Christmas.
They pick up the blitz. Breeze faking. Andre Carter missed him. Breeze throws. It's up for grabs. Was it picked off? Kareem Moore's got the ball. It's an interception. And then it's taken away by Robert Meacham. Meacham goes in for a touchdown.
It's an interception.
Three, two on the way. High fly ball. Car rushed. Western Meadow Building sweep holders. Look out, here it comes.
To be in a waiver.
See if he keeps it away here.
In the air to left field. Back goes Parra looking up. Villanueva's got his second home run of the night. Christian Villanueva's putting on a show tonight. San Diego. In the air to deep left field. For the third time tonight, Villanueva's hit it out of the yard. The trifecta tonight for Christian Villanueva. This one's a three-run shot and puts the Padres on top 8-3.
Big lead, and he's going. Ross's throw, not in time.
Not even close.
There he goes. And he's in there without a throw.
Bigger lead now.
There he goes. Ross's throw, not in time. He's going. And the ball hits him. He had it stolen anyways. His fourth stolen base of the game. He's going. Pitch in for a strike and no throw. Hamilton with his fifth stolen base of the game.
Up ahead for White. He's got Kachuk with a 2-0. White, Kachuk shoots. Turn away and the rebound. And this is robbed by Jake Allen.
This is a 1v1 for sure. Kachuk and White. Kachuk doesn't get all of it, but he throws it back. The presence of mind and then 1v1 for sure. Kachuk and White. Kachuk doesn't get all of it, but he throws it back. The presence of mind, and then
Weidman fell. Brown cuts in, shoots. Saved by Kanin. He makes a stop. Dubon shoots. Hit the side of the goal. It's loose to the side of the net. Ends up in the corner, and somehow the Senators survive.
So does the bench score too.
We're standing a barrage of Tampa shots, and Mike Condon turns in five-star save after five-star save after five-star save. To kick.
Too many shots now. Really had a good chance to kick it out there for Seth Curry.
Uh-oh. A long three by Steph, and it's 53-50. Here's a heat check. Keep them coming, Omri Caspi. Oh, boy. He has now made six threes in eight tries, and it's 56-50. He's got 23 here in the half. Curry to try to answer back. Oh, if you don't like this game, you don't like NBA basketball. Here's Caspi. Why not? He's got smoke coming off his fingertips. Omri Caspi just can't miss. Back, but it's Curry. Curry. And it's 59-50.
Matthews turns on the Jets, and it's blocked inside by Bamute.
Once again, Blazers are trying to do it too much.
Oh, what a block! Robinson rejects it. They lob to Barton, and he jams!
You're setting up something there.
Uh-oh. It's already 10-0 when we got a flea flicker to Tom Brady, who finds Randy Moss for the first pass of over 40 yards of the season. And Brady and Moss were just getting started. And in this quarter alone, a minute later, they got the ball back. Brady airing it out to Moss again, 28 yards.
That's two.
Why not?
That's with 9 minutes to go in the quarter.
One on one, he wins every time.
Patriots have the ball back with 6.5 minutes to go in the quarter. Brady dumps it to Kevin Falk. And
nice block. Now,
like a come on, big fella. Football touchdown.
Offense has the advantage in snow.
31-0.
That's not true.
Yeah. It's now, how much left in the half? 2 minutes to go in the half. More than enough time for Brady to find Wes Welker for a second time of the game. Wide open, 38-0. 17 seconds left till halftime. More than enough time for Brady to shoehorn in his fifth touchdown pass of the quarter.
I would love Wes Welker.
That's a record for any quarter ever.
Five touchdowns, Rich.
In one quarter, and in the second half, up 45-0.
Is that all?
The Hody sends his quarterback out back.
One more series. That's okay. One more series.
He's making up for last week.
One more series.
He's mad about last week.
See if you can get anything done.
Brady to Moss.
That's three for Moss.
52-0.
That's why you should.
Ramsey covering Mark Andrews 1-on-1.
Touchdown, Marquise Brown. Lamar Jackson just continues to be red hot. Here's Jackson on first down. And how about another? Marquise Brown, 18-yard touchdown strike again from... Pressure on Lamar to the end zone. Another touchdown pass. This time, Willie Snead. 7 yards from Jackson. Three touchdown passes in the first half. No incompletions. And a dominating, absolutely dominating... one. This time it's Ingram. Lamar Jackson adding to a magical night. Can he turn the corner and get in? Yes! We got a Jackson 5. Lamar with 5 touchdown passes. Willie Snead.
Runner goes. Sanchez didn't have the ball. It's another stolen base for John Birdie. And 0-1 from Familia is inside. Birdie on his way to third. Davis was way back. Never even really covered the bag. Another stolen base for John Birdie. Steals second. Steals third. 0-2. And Birdie on his way home, he kind of slipped, and he's in there safely.
That's what the surprise Familia, not the best throw in the world, short hops the throw. He's safe, he did it, he pulled it off, he just stole home.
3-2 again.
High fly ball, well hit, deep left, back, gone! Shohei Ohtani, say hello to Mookie Betts.
There's a drive, left field, this is long gone, always is crushed. Over the bullpen, into the bleachers. Number two of the night for Mookie Betts.
Your night. And there's another one. He smokes it deep. Backing up Upton. Kiss it goodbye.
Home run number three tonight for Mookie Betts. He has five on the year. 10-1 Red Sox. Mookie's third career three home run game.
Stood on all three goals. He's having a night. DeJongen, they score! It's Hurdle! The broken stick. Here's a breakaway for Hurdle. Score! Up top. Tipped in from Hurdle. He's got it! His first National Hockey League hat trick for 19-year-old Tomas Hurdle. Here's Hurdle again. Oh, does it! He scores again!
Shot, the glove of Klingberg, and Hudobin got over! He kept it out! The whistle blows, the puck's in the net!
Bet thinking that the Hawks have scored. This is an absolutely obscene stop by Hudobin. Full split, rip your groin, stymie on a cross-crease effort. The puck was tantalizing.
Carmelo, here's Smith. Sits on the shot clock. Kidd for three.
Fouled and won a four-point play.
But I thought that should have been an offensive foul. I think Kidd kicked out his right leg. That was a point of emphasis if he did that and should have been called as an offensive foul.
As we look at the replay, watch his right leg.
He kicks it out. To me, that's either a no call or an offensive foul, but that's a big-time shot.
Kennard got to watch out. 3 seconds, puts up the shot, hits it, and the foul! Are you kidding me?
Luke got the shot. You see him go, they're slapping him on. They want to foul him while he's on the ground. Give him two, don't give him three. Right there. But he gets into the motion of shooting. And he'll have a chance at the line.
Opens up, like right here. Stuff's open, he throws it.
Here they come, first and 10, to the end zone! It's caught! Davis with the touchdown! Buffalo drives down the field. And no first downs, just that one drive that was a quick one. And they go deep, they've got a man! It is Davis for his second touchdown of the night!
Wow! We talked about quarterbacks, and these two are going to have them come up on the inside, some of these guys.
Allen fires it into wide open! Remarkable! Touchdown, Buffalo! Davis again!
This is... it just is impossible. A stroke...
In 17 seconds. Down the middle to the end zone! And there it is! Touchdown number four on the night for Davis.
Lateral time. Elliott throws it back to Prescott. There's a little drama left. Now Butler, they're going backward. Here's Witten. He throws low. Packers have it. Packers win. Five to three.